Our mission is to educate PAs that will serve in a rural or underserved area in a primary care setting. Our curriculum is focused on primary care.
Do you have any history of any heart problems?
The first two semesters are completely online through our distance education, so students are at home during that period.
You're able to learn from clinicians in your area while spending time at home with your family. That's probably the biggest part of our program that a lot of people like.
So we'll send you down to the lab and see what your white count looks like.
During the clinical phases, where the students will be working with their preceptors, they'll be seeing real patients with real problems. And so they'll take the knowledge that they've learned in the classroom and online and apply that to real live patients out in the clinical area.
In addition to that, students return to a primary care series where they're on campus about 17 weeks for the next year and a half. And those are alternated with clinical experiences as well, so it's 2 years commitment in all. Many graduates share with us that without the flexibility and uniqueness of the design of this curriculum, they wouldn't have been able to return to a professional graduate school to achieve their goal of becoming a physician assistant.
I wouldn't be where I am today without going to the physician assistant program. UND is the only med school and physician assistant program in the state of North Dakota. As a North Dakota resident, that was an easy choice for me.
The tuition is extremely affordable and much less than other programs in the region. If interested in applying to the program, I encourage you to check our website. There is instruction there as to how to apply and what we're looking for.